Goat still about? There he is.
There he is.
Proper wet, proper slippery, just stay on your hands and feet.
We can't get through there. Sealed off. Good guys. Next mine. Couldn't get into the last one. They're too dangerous.
That's a mint rip, isn't it? Like,
yep.
Your time, keep checking stuff out. If rocks look loose, you see a big crack, so just tell me. Time to have a look. What do you think? Use the steps, use the walls with your hands. Walls with your hands. So I'm going to turn the wall here and it's going to avoid nothing.
It's chipping, it's like broke all across.
It gets a lot steeper on the way to get the angles and chin now.
That's why you've got to be very careful where you're going in.
You get me? Did you notice the angle change then coming back out?
Yeah, one sec, just trying to get a foot in.
So, man,
let's get a foot in there. That's it.
You notice how the angle's changed?
Yeah. I let you get up to all that rope.
Yeah, alright, I'll make sure the rope's safe.
Put your lid up. Yeah.
Never step on a day in a winter, any sport happened at the end of that. You would not have climbed that arrow, now you think you could. Like, sorry, there's so many what ifs. It's just crazy. Well, I've just 1 minute.
Yeah, mate.
I think we made the right decision, though. Going that way.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a bit narrow, and just, in the summer, yeah. But one wrong footstep, and it's slight. You've got a lot of stuff.